This is 10th standard science class and the chapter is life process. Children, in this para we have to know about the exchange of carbon dioxide and oxygen in the terrestrial animals, children, that is terrestrial organisms. We all know that terrestrial organisms use oxygen and that oxygen is present in the atmosphere. So atmospheric oxygen they use for their respiration processes. Now how this oxygen is absorbed? For the absorption of oxygen for these terrestrial organisms, they have particular organs. That means they have some different organs. And these different organs are different in different types of animals. That is a different part. So these different organs are different and different types of organisms. In whichever organ system or organisms these organs are present, these organs have some particular structure, and those structures will help in increase of surface area so that more and enough of oxygen can be taken into the body. So surface structure is more, increases the surface structure so that a surface area so that enough oxygen is taken. These organs, whichever will help organisms to take the oxygen, they have to have contact with oxygen rich atmosphere. So that is another thing that we should know. Exchange of oxygen and carbon dioxide will take place through this surface areas only. That means those surface areas should be very fine and delicate. Not only fine and delicate, they should be protected also, since they are very important part of our organ system. So they have to be protected. This surface area, these organs, all have to be protected. That is why usually they are inside the body system. So when we have different organ system, surface area, availability of atmosphere and all these things, if the oxygen is taken, how do they reach all the parts of the body? They have to have some passages. They have some passages to reach to all these related areas. Not only passages, they also have some mechanism. This mechanism will help oxygen to move in and out of this area. So when this process is going on, oxygen will be absorbed by the body. Of course, it will be absorbed by the nostrils only. Oxygen absorption takes place through the nostrils only in human beings and in many of the organisms. These nostrils have some fine hair. Not only fine hair, they also have mucus. The lining of the nostrils will have mucus also. These will help in filtering the filtering the air into the other interior respiratory organs. They filter the air with the dust particles or any other foreign bodies. Then they will send the air into the other part. They travel to through this passage called throat and then to the lungs. We have rings of cartilage that is present in our throat, which will ensure, that means rings of cartilage will take care that the rings of cartilage will, which are present in the throat, will take care the air passage will not collapse. That means over taking of oxygen or passage of move of oxygen into the next part of the organ system. Everything is taken care by rings of cartilage. Further part, children, we will see in the next video class. Thank you.